How are you doing, guys? I bet people have been tuning in to see if I'm going to have any fella around tonight. I doubt it, guys. Doubt it. No. I'm having a break. I'm having a break from fellas, unless it's the right one. If it's the right one, that'll come round and support me. Yeah, and then we've got that special click together. Yeah, that's different. That's different in my view, guys. Right, guys, big guys later. I love you guys. My hair's sticking up now. Hold me now. The hair's sticking up. I've got hiccups. Hold me now. I'm gonna go on YouTube. I can hear her. Where is she? Those shots are bloody lethal, guys. Right, it's, you know this bit around here? This bit round here, that bit, seal bit. That's what it's done to my finger. That's what it's done to my finger. Stella! I can hear her, but I don't know where she is. Oh, that's better. Bloody scab on my nose. I've really been irritated for the last 2 days now, because when the sun gets on it, oh. Apparently, so what I've been told, right, the sun has got vitamin D in. Whether that's true or not, I do not know, but hey. And it's supposed to help arthritis. There's no way you can get help for arthritis unless you're only on painkillers, and sometimes the painkillers don't do much for me. I need stronger ones. I'm at the doctor's next week, so I can't drink next week till following weekend. So that's going to be like a week and a couple of days, my God. I'll be detoxing. I'll be like Seaside Mark, man, detoxing. Hey, Seaside Mark, if you're watching. Where are you, Stella? Stella! Right, do it this way. See, I can't do it that way because I'm right-handed. No, I don't want to bust that again. Ah! Oh god, that was video as well, man. Oh, hell's bells spilt a shot. Oh, nice one, hell's. That was funny. Oh, man. It's these bits. You know these bits there, the seal bit? That was slimy. That was slimy. Did that. Who wants me to do a slime challenge? Who wants me to do a slime challenge? Who wants me to do a slime challenge? I might do it on Mother's Day. Get my son to make some slime. I'll get my son to do it on the farm. Wear me old clothes and get my son to pour it up. I bet he'd be wanting to do that. I bet he wanna do that for ages. Superman! So who wants me to do the slime bucket challenge? Please let me know. Comments down below. More toilet roll. I'll go for a toilet roll like not tomorrow. You know that, guys. I have to get a 9-pack of toilet rolls. They're about to last me for about 2 weeks or a week. And that's difficult, especially when I've got problems with my nose. And difficult with a certain person. This one. You got home for Christmas. Right, guys, I'll speak to God later. Love you, Lord. Be cool. See you soon. Gonna upload. Right, that's the point, guys. Who wants me to do the slime bucket challenge? I would love to do that. Would love to do that. So I'll speak to you guys later. Be cool and I'll see you soon.